In this investigation, they were full partners in this case, was Immigration and Customs Enforcement, now known as Homeland Security Investigations. We had Internal Revenue Service, and we had assistance to some level from DEA.
So are you saying DEA, IRS, and ICE all knew about this program to participate in the OSEDEF?
They participated in the investigation, yes, sir.
In the investigation. Were they aware that guns were being walked to Mexico?
Sir, again, I'm assuming that they were, I mean, I know they were aware of the strategy, but it's
they were aware of the strategy.
Yes, sir.